Holy Bible, Leviticus Chapter 27, Verse 33. He may not make search to see if it is good or bad, or make any changes in it, and if he makes exchange of it for another, the two will be holy, he will not get them back again.